doesn't really make us think about how important really the life is, and how really we as Syrians and everyone around the world deserve this great life. Just about, you know, like capture this and keep until we will have that moment when we sit together and start watching that, and then like we have 2 years of long process of build the trust first between each other, and then try to find the line that I want to tell this story and be also from the other point of view of Western audience, what people really need to know about Syria.
Yeah, I mean, just forging that collaboration, I think, took those 2 years, and because we both shared a desire to do justice, proper justice to the story, but also to create a film that would feel real and true, completely authentic, not only to Waad and Hamza, but their friends, but also be able to connect with people like you guys who are coming in off the sunny streets of San Francisco and then living in Aleppo for an hour and a half. And I think that was the journey that we were going on, that push and pull. And having made a few films, I think, hey, a film knows what it wants to be, and the filmmakers basically are spending their time trying to listen, trying to hear it. And
it took just 2 years.
Just 2 years,
And how long into the process was it before you heard Sama wanting to be the linchpin of the story and have the structure built around your voiceover to her?
It was 1 year and 7 months. It wasn't 2 weeks. But the fact that most of the filming that I was filming, that was for Sama, and it was just in front of us. We needed maybe 1 year and 7 months just to keep fighting on this until we say it in front of our eyes.
Is there someone in the back? Towards the back?
Wants to ask a question?
Yes.
How does your pants feel?
Oh my God, this is the most difficult question ever. Because when I took the plans, I didn't know that we would start for 3 days in the snow, as you've seen, days later. So it just went down here. So unfortunately, this is some question. Really, I get it always, and I, when I feel that, I find like pain more
we
than...
We also wish to have a good story. We also wish to have a good story about this.
This is really fact, one fact of not everything will be very, very well in the end.
Yes, go ahead.
Thank you so much for making this film. I was just wondering, what are your plans? How and when are you going to show the film to the summer?
Yes, so what are your plans now, and when do you think you'll show the film to the summer?
The film will be in theaters on the 26th in San Francisco, LA, and New York. And also we have theatrical release in London and in France. And that means that we are full time working on this for now. About Sama, I really don't know. She knows that she has a film called for Sama, and she's very excited about the idea. And I've shown her a little bit of the things, which is like the wedding things and when she was born, and a little bit of some things. But I don't know it. I want to just, because she knows from now that she has film, so what I'm expecting that when she will be like 5, 6, she understands, and she want to see something. So I don't know really when I can just tell her, like, watch everything. But like, for example, Simon and Laughter, kids, they watch it when we finish. And Naya, she was 3.5 when we left, so she had all the thoughts in her mind, and she still remembered a lot of things. So Sarah Mathra told me that we need her to watch, so we can explain for her what the things that stuck in her mind. And actually she was like more, I don't know how to explain this, but she was more understandable after that. And a lot of, not big problems, but tweaking problems, she was fine after she watched and she understand what happened and why and do it. So I'm not sure really when someone wants to watch, but when she wants, I would better after that.
I'm afraid that's all we have time for in the theater. Those were take a right, go right across Valencia, go past Skylark. It's almost to the next quarter. It's on this side of the street.
Last thing, thank you very much for all of you, and please follow Kostama on